gentlemen, please welcome back to the ice, Team Sweden!